But you're not alone going to WrestleMania. You got a tag team partner. Woo. That living embodiment of cringe, Seth Rollins. Got a little song for him, too.
Oh, yeah.
Cackling and dancing is all that you do. No wonder that your wife's more popular than you. Woo. You're so damn desperate to make them all cheer, but The Rock is gonna take that title, disappear. Woo. You're simply an embarrassment, son. Just like John Morant when he's waving a gun. I love you, John.
We love you, John.
We love you, brother. Get well soon.
Get well soon.
Hey, well, I think that covers it. We got Cody.
We got
his family.
Yeah.
Seth Rollins.
Uh-huh.
I feel like we might be leaving somebody out. Who we've left
check
out?
It, check the record. Check the record.
Yes, the Cody Crybabies.
Oh, yeah.
This one's for you, Cody Crybabies. You're all so entitled, obnoxious and brash. Some of you have sex, but you have to pay cash.
Oh, no.
Your hero's gonna bleed and need some stitches. So whine about that, you crybaby bitches. There's some lines you just don't cross. You all can kiss the ass of the final boss. We're gonna do that one more time. There's some lines you just don't cross. You all can kiss the ass of the final boss. We love you, Memphis. You like that, Memphis? Yeah, The Rock liked that too. But now The Rock wants it. I love you back and I appreciate that love. Now The Rock is gonna say, I hear you too, honey. The Rock loves you, I appreciate it. We're gonna move this out of the way because The Rock wants to say something now. We had some fun, we're gonna have another kind of fun. Last week on SmackDown, Cody Rhodes, he did something to The Rock. The world heard it. The Rock felt it. Let's take a look at it. Yeah, Cody finally manned up, huh? Finally grew a pair of balls. He took a swing at The Rock. He slapped the hell out of The Rock. But what'd The Rock do? The Rock smiled. And then a couple of days later, Cody went on Monday Night Raw. And The Rock was waiting. The world was waiting. How were you gonna respond to the biggest moment of your career, slapping The Rock? Were you gonna cut an impassionate promo? What were you gonna do? How were you gonna respond, Cody Rhodes, to the moment that made you famous? Let's take a look.
My mother. She's the only one I got left. And I can't hand it to Dusty Rhodes, but I certainly can hand it to Michelle Rubio.
You responded by crying. You responded by crying. You gotta be sh. That's how you respond? I can't give the title to my daddy, so I'm going to give the title to my mommy. I can't give the title to my...
You ain't giving anybody anything.
Cody, The Rock doesn't want to talk to you right now, but The Rock wants to talk to one person right now, and that's your mama. Mama Rhodes. The Rock knows that you're watching. The Rock knows you're listening. You don't know The Rock, but you're gonna know The Rock in ways that you wish you hadn't. So Mama Rose, let The Rock break it down for you and how WrestleMania is gonna go. Your son Cody took something from me, and I'm gonna make him pay. I'm gonna make your family pay, and I'm gonna make you pay. On WrestleMania night one, The Rock and Roman Reigns, we're gonna beat your son and we're gonna beat Seth Rollins, which puts us to night two. Bloodline rules, anything goes. Mama Rhodes, The Rock knows that you just can't wait for your son to finish that story. You want your son to finish that story so bad, and you want your son to hand you that belt so bad, that Universal Championship, but that ain't gonna happen. That belt is gonna stay around the waist of my cousin Roman Reigns. And now, Mama Rhodes, you are gonna get a belt, but you're gonna get The Rock's belt. It ain't gonna be that Universal Championship, it's gonna be this belt here, Mama Reigns. Mama Rhodes is going to be a belt just like this. And The Rock is going to take this belt and he's going to beat your son. He's going to beat the piss out of your son, and The Rock is going to make your son bleed. He's going to tear his skin, tear his flesh, and he's going to whoop him. He's going to whoop him like a dog over and over and over again. And Mama Rhodes, your son's blood is going to be on this belt. And when that Rock is done whooping your son, and Roman is done beating your son 1, 2, 3, The Rock is gonna take this belt full of your son's blood, and he's gonna walk over to you. Mama Rhodes, The Rock needs you sitting in the first row so the world can see. And The Rock is gonna walk right over to you, Mama Rhodes, and he's gonna hand you this belt. He's gonna hand you this belt right here. And he's gonna put it in your lap, and you're gonna be crying just like your son, and that's okay. Because then The Rock is gonna whisper in your ear, Mama Rhodes, and with all the blood on your son's belt here, and your tears on that belt, The Rock is gonna whisper in your ear, he's gonna wipe your tears away, and he's gonna say, Michelle, what can I say except you're welcome? If you smell what the final boss is cooking.
The final boss has never been one to make idle threats, but one thing is absolutely certain. The road to WrestleMania is a collision course, and in Philadelphia, we will witness the biggest tag team match in WrestleMania history.
Oh man, The Rock at his cutting and personal best. Cody may regret the day he incurred the wrath of the final boss.